28th in Jamaica. Out in the street, they call it
murder. Welcome to Jam Rock, camp where the thugs and camp at. £2 within a van back.
Now we have made it to the airport. I didn't vlog it this morning because we were on a time crunch and the airports are dumb crazy right now because it's the holidays and everybody's flying. It was so, so hectic, but we got in. Babe, say hi. Yeah. So I don't know where Jasmine. We're sitting on the other side of where I, my bad, y'all. The clip cut off. But yeah, Jasmine and them, I think they're on the other side. I don't know. But we have one stop in Charlotte and then we'll be on the way. We was just sitting up over there and the plane boarded in 10 minutes. It was even more cold out here just because it's outside.
That's too funny. We was just sitting here.
I know. Like, if they would have closed them doors, we would have been out of there.
We
have arrived to Montego Bay. We are here. Oh, sorry. We are here. We are here. We are here. That was a long fucking flight. Yeah. Now she gotta get that that Patron. She wanna be gone on her throne. We made it through customs, y'all. It wasn't that bad. It was a long line, but they do move fast. So we are grabbing us some bottles. There is unlimited liquor, of course, at the resort, but we just wanna have like a little bottle so we can pregame and have a good shit in the room. Cause I know they have like rum. They got kinda like, to me, I call it like just cheap liquor. But here goes the first one.
You wanna have chigras?
Huh?
What you want with chigras?
I want the best one, the best one.
No, he didn't say that. He said, why are you one of three girls?
Oh, one of three girls? Oh, man. I couldn't get nobody else, no plan to go with me no more. Nobody.
You want three girls, one?
Three girls. Yes, I got three girls.
He big guy. He gonna hold it down for us. He gotta hold it down for us.
I'm planning for a couple of days now. Why are you guys gonna be here?
Have fun.
Okay, how much are you gonna stay here for?
Show y'all a little quick glimpse of the room. It is like their basic room because I was told that I'd be able to upgrade to the ocean view, but that wasn't an option. They are fully booked out, and that's cool. That's cool. It's your fine big sis. Hello, hello. Happy birthday to me. You got your toilet and then closet, extra pillow, a safe. We have a fridge that is filled with things for us to drink, Sprite, all that good stuff, water, love that. And then our liquor that they're giving us. So y'all know it's not nothing that me or my man really likes, but I might play with that just a little bit, or the vodka. I'm not really a rum or a whiskey type of person. So that's that. We got the full body mirror, which I will be putting to work. Yeah. Our king bed. And then this is the only upgrade we could do. We got a corner room. So the corner room, we have a humongous ass balcony. So got a big, big balcony. And then I don't think this open right now, y'all, but they have like a little water park over here. And there's no water running, so at least they either stopped it for today, or I don't know. But yeah. So None of that, y'all, but it is a walk, and our room has no elevator, so we literally had to walk up some stairs. But I don't mind, or whatever. It was just hard with the luggage, but it's cool without any luggage. So, well, I'm about to take a shower, freshen up, and then put on my swimsuit and go get some food, catch a vibe, and yeah. Oh, and also, we're gonna book our excursions today, too. So, I definitely gotta freshen up. It's been a long little way getting dressed. I just got on, the pools are closed, so I'm not gonna put on a swimsuit. So I just got on my white top, some shorts I brought from home. My cute, cute Steve Madden sandals my mom got me. Look at these sandals, y'all. Too cute. Then I got my matching bag that I've been having. And the earrings to match also. So it's just a simple night. We finna go get some food and yeah. Just a little, you know, chill night. We're gonna pack, as y'all can see in the back. I packed my purse and shoes and stuff like that. And I left my clothes because they were folded up. I just left them in the suitcase. 3:30.
Booking our excursion.
Sure.
Everything is fresh. I got your bag, Montego Bay. So no, I'm not eating all this. I just want to try everything and see if I like this restaurant. All right, y'all. So I made it back to the room. Went to go eat some food. Yeah, the food was good. I'm gonna give it to Montego, baby. I think they showed out because, like, from November through I want to say January is like their most busiest month. So definitely, like, this, the resort is fully packed. Like, there was literally no room for no type of upgrade. The man was going to give it to us and everything, but everything is booked out. So I believe they put on their best show, their best shit. They have, like, all the videos that I had watched before, you know, just preparing myself to come here, none of the food did look good. So I was like, you know what, I might take a loss on this food. But the food wasn't that bad. Yes, everything wasn't that good, but could I eat there the whole time while I'm here? Yes. So, and then plus there's many other restaurants that I want to try. What was that restaurant that we ate at? I don't know, but it's like the biggest restaurant there that it is. It's the only one that I think sells breakfast. It's like two restaurants that sell breakfast, so it's a big one. I'm gonna find a name and I'll let y'all know tomorrow. But yeah, the food, it wasn't bad at all. It wasn't bad at all, because I seen so many TikToks and everything. I was like, Jesus. But yeah, so we're back in the room. We were gonna go to Margaritaville tonight, but because we just had like a long day getting here and just not really getting rest, you know, before we even took off and, you know, for the flight, we wanna gotta just chill in the room and just drink and just have like a little pregame just chill and relax tonight, because we have to go do our excursions tomorrow that we just booked, and we leave at 7:15 in the morning. So kind of want to just get some good rest tonight so that we're fully rested for all of those things that we have to do. So yeah, tomorrow we're going to do ATVs, we're going to Bamboo Rafting and Zip Lining. So I'm so ready. So it's my birthday, so y'all know I like to do a lot of stuff. When I go places, I do not like to be sitting around bored. I like to be busy. So we're gonna do that, and then Sunday we're going to Dunn's River Fall, and we're going to Margaritaville, like on like a little party bus, and doing snorkeling. So I'm ready for that. Good morning, y'all. Good morning. It's day number 2. And we are on the way to go do our excursions this morning. Firstly, we're going to stop and get us some breakfast. Then we're going to go ahead and go to the bamboo rafting first. So
This is what I got on, y'all. I'm gonna stand up. I'm gonna prop my camera up so y'all can get a better view once I get into the I'm gonna call it the cafeteria. They were matching today. Yes, and it is officially my birthday. So say happy birthday to me. Woo! Thank y'all, thank y'all. But anyway, bus comes and picks us up at 7:15. So we trying to hurry up and grab us some food and then make it to the bus. But yeah, this is a fit. It's a two piece with a skirt.
I'm gonna need you to hold this real quick.
Okay. Edge is looking good, but by the end of the day, they gonna be woe out. There you go.
This ass is gonna be out anyway. That motherfucker is sprawling, especially when you walking.
No, I'm gonna pull it down. This is only for the bamboo raft. After that, I'm putting this on. Yeah, I'm not wearing this all day. Morning, but I'm gonna come and show y'all the breakfast that they have. So, they got pancakes, different type of pancakes, French toast, and all type of breakfast stuff. All different types of donuts. What's this over here? Oh, muffins.
Yeah.
Some bread items. Oh, sorry, I won't get y'all. Oh shit. Let me send it our bacon. I have browns and stuff. And a couple of these, I need something that's going to fill me up. How long have y'all been here?
Oh,
we got some other little stuff. Definitely need an over hard egg. Ooh, I got a little omelet. I might get me a little omelet. That's over hard. I like that. Chicken with vegetables. I'll try the chicken with vegetables. All right, y'all. And then they got like cold choices for people that want to eat stuff like that, a salad. Fruit, bananas. Y'all, remind y'all, I'm going fast because we got to get out of here. I'm ready to go sit down, baby. Okay, what else you getting? You gotta find you something to drink? It's all type of food. We out here holding everybody up. Where we getting? We getting in over here?
On the bus, y'all. We're gonna get up.
Huh?
I'm sure you guys wanna see me fall asleep when it's staring, huh?
No!
So I need your voices to keep me awake. Morning, guys.
Morning.
That's what I'm talking about. Anyway, guys, my name is Herbert.
Hey, Herbert.
But you can call me Herbie, okay? The love bug, all right? As I drive along, any questions, feel free. If I don't know the answers, you know, I'll give you a smile, all right? And the word for the day is Yaman.
Yaman.
You want to say yes? Yaman.
Yeah,
if everything is good, or is highly appreciated, is Irie.
I-R-I-E.
Irie. And if you want to say no in Jamaica, what you say?
No.
You never say no in Jamaica. You shake your head with an attitude.
We have arrived to Chukkas Adventures. So we are doing the bamboo rafting first. So we just went in there, everybody changed into their clothes, they can raft them. So a little two-piece set, Jamaican vibe with the shoes. That's the fit. And he has his Jamaican attire on. Y'all see
something
him?
Light, you know.
Yeah, something light. Smoking big blunts. So anyways, y'all. Damn, this is everybody out here waiting. Waiting to go. So, but I'll be back once we get on the raft or when we're walking towards there so y'all can see how it's gonna be when y'all come. We need to go sign something. Okay, here comes my girl.
Hey.
Looking good. Look at my girls looking good.
Nothing
there. Alright, so we got this put it on our
right.
Okay. Yeah, get you a bamboo straw.
Thank you.
You know it's all bumpy out here. I said these last for 9 months, right? Yeah.
You Scorpio. You know how we are.
We made it on the raft. He is on the raft.
It's like sitting around, right or wrong. This shit serious, bro. Just see this couple charges coming on. Okay, certified on every song. This one ain't got put it on, ain't going so mean. I made everybody shine together, you know I fuck with G. Sell 1,000 pounds strong for real, and that was in a week. I've been focused, but I'm steady climbing, I'm knowing that. I'm gonna preach it to you like this, I'm gonna give it to you, Rob.
What's your name? Captain Rowan. Okay. Yes. 28th in Jamaica. What a dream come true.
It's good for sunburn, mask the vibe, any rash on the skin, even eczema, stretch mark.
Oh, okay.
You can ask me, I don't know.
Y'all doing your tour?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Bop. I don't think I have too much
care. Yeah, man, if you need anything strong, man, it's right up there, open bar.
Ooh, yeah, so we just relaxing right now. Let's kick him back. We doing ATV's next. We got to let the limestone
pump up.
Mm-hmm. So do we have the brown fur inside or no?
No.
No. Yeah.
It's a water coconut.
A water coconut, yeah.
So you pick this from the tree. But the one that is dry falls from the tree.
Okay. I finished with the bamboo rafting. It was very, very pleasant. I love the experience. He did a good massage on us, so that's where you come when they done with you. We come sit up here with our whole group. Yeah, so now off to the other fun activities. I love that. I got some good pictures. Ooh, that massage felt grand. If you come here, you got to get, you have to do the bamboo rafting, like, definitely if it's your birthday.
White girl.
Now we have a ride to do our next excursion.
Good morning, welcome.
Good morning.
Once you're sanitized, you make your way around to the
fast track. Okay. This is a souvenir shop. Let's see if they have a little breath there. So we is here. We're gonna check in for our ATVs and then I'm hungry as fuck. They're supposed to give us some lunch and I'm like, it's about that time for lunch. So I don't know if we're gonna get it before or after the ATVs, but I hope it's before because your girl's hungry as hell. But it's so beautiful out here.
Got like different little things, a pool,
to the beach and just different little things. So.
All right, y'all. So we got our check in for the ATV. So we are in line right now to eat lunch. I'm so hungry. He had to go buy him some. He couldn't even wait. So yeah. So I changed my clothes into this two-piece little outfit just for the ATVs and zip lining, and then I'm gonna put my swimsuit back on to go take some pictures around here. It's so cute. Yeah. Oh, but you know what? We have to probably do that Sunday. Yeah, so I think they got jerk chicken and all of that good stuff, so yeah. Your girl's hungry as hell. I am so ready to eat. This long ass line, baby. And Jazz and Mariana, they still checking in. Oh, here they go. So we are all about ready to eat. We've been up since 7:15 this morning. It was so early. Fix my camera. It was super early when we for this excursion, but it's like an all day thing. So we had to get up. We had to be there at 7:15. They picked us up from the front of the resort. He asked me if I was a fed.
That's funny. I'm wanted.
Oh, yeah, no.
Yes.
Making a short video, y'all. So we are. I'm about to put my phone up, so I'm gonna let them record.
All right, y'all. So I am just sitting on some rocks. I just came and sit by the water and just catch a vibe. I know it's a little bit windy, but I'm just so happy to be out here, y'all. And not just to be here, but just to be alive. It's my 28th birthday, so I'm just so thankful that I'm bringing it in the way that I would like to bring it in, instead of like trying to please everyone else for my birthday. And it's not necessarily pleasing anybody, but it's trying to enjoy everybody else when your birthday should be solely focused on you and your happiness, so doing whatever you want to do. So I made it out to Jamaica 2 years ago. I bought some sandals that's like Jamaican colors, and I'm like, I'm gonna go to Jamaica, like, you know. So I was supposed to go with some friends, and then I ended up doing something else and ended up just staying in my hometown. And so I'm just so thankful that I finally pushed through 2 years later to enjoy myself, and, you know, and with the people that came with me too, because my friends did come with me. I had a couple friends that came with me and my man, and I am over here just being thankful. Like, y'all, we at Chukkas. So Chukkas is like where you do all your excursions. There's different companies out here, but I'm gonna give it to Chukkas. They got it going on. So while we're sitting out here, so after we did the bamboo rafting, you come back and they drop you off to like the little spot right where we at. Like all the clips that I'm showing y'all, that's where we've been at. So they give you lunch, which we just had some jerk chicken. Well, it's really like barbecue chicken, and then you can put the jerk sauce on there. We had that. And they give you something to drink, and then you just chill out here. They got like a pool and a bar, a swim up bar. Just different little vibes that you can catch over here. They got the little swings that you can get on and take pictures on. There's definitely a lot of areas where you can get some nice ass pictures. And this is such a vibe. Like, I don't know if y'all can see, but under there, there's like beds where you can lay down. And it's a lovely breeze out here. I know y'all can hear it. So, yeah. Anyways, that's why I came back to tell y'all.
Alright, y'all, zip line time. I hope they can catch me. I'm coming in full body. Pulling, they better be able to catch me.
Don't worry about nothing but the meat.
It's a national fruit, you guys could try this. My personal favorite right here is a national fruit tree, so you can see them and the pattern on the tree. So if I try to pick it around and cook it, I'll be poisoned, I'll be dead, I'll be in the morgue. So I gotta wait for them to naturally open while on the tree before I can pick it and cook it. A lot of Americans.
So you can't eat it when it's like that?
No.
If you touch it, will it do something?
No.
No. Oh, just if you eat it?
When it drops in it, then you
that
can eat
it. That is it. Back in the days, our ancestors used to use the pads for like soap, put in water, it sucks. Haitian use it for dark voodoo spiritual work while we eat it. So I think the Haitian is always have an envy of us or something. Yeah. Or scared of us.
Maybe. Yeah, something. Yeah.
Cause we eat it and they use it for dark magic. Yeah, man, so that is it. My personal favorite, try it. They serve it with saltfish as our national dish.
Okay. What is this one again?
Calabash. Yeah, man. So it's basically also they use this for musical instruments. So like they put beads in it, put a stick in it and shake.
Okay, I kinda see. Yeah.
Yeah, man, they give you guys a nature tour. As a nature boy.
The fish is fresh. You can taste it, like the difference in it. Yeah.
The cute little shower room. I'm back in the room. I just came to talk to y'all. I'm super lit as fuck, as y'all can see. I'm super lit. What? My man, look, I ain't got time for this shit. But I'm super lit. We getting dressed for this all white party. We were supposed to go to this steakhouse, but it was like six people in front of us. And then by the time they called us, we had already got food. But we're finna get dressed for this all white party. Yeah, I was supposed to wear my birthday fit. And what's crazy is I wanted everybody to wear all white. I never knew of this party going on. I just said, I want everybody to wear all white. Let's do all white. Boom, boom. And then look, all white party. So both of the birthday dresses I end up ordering never worked. So I end up just telling my boyfriend he didn't have to wear all white. I was like, whatever. But my other two friends, they had already bought their outfits. And I end up ordering a dress that was like white and black. So I'm going to just throw that on. We're going to go and check out the vibes. Literally everybody here is in white. Well, there's like, I'll say like 75% is in white. So yeah, we're going to check that out. But yeah, I drank like 3 glasses of wine, y'all. I feel so good. And that's what's good at being at an all-inclusive resort. I mean, yeah. So we sitting here, we finna get changed. And I'm probably gonna bring my phone. I'm not gonna bring my camera in the club. I'm gonna bring my phone and I'm gonna record some snips for y'all. But I'll show y'all what I'm wearing tonight. But yes, your sis is feeling good. Thankful I brought in my birthday. Thankful for my man. Yes, I'm here. My white dress unfortunately didn't fit all this sexiness. So I had to just put on my original birthday fit, but it's okay because I like to stand out anyways. So yeah, this is what I'm wearing. I got this two-piece from Amazon, Hunter. Yeah, and then I'm going to put on my clear heels and I'm putting my goddamn sandals in the purse, because if y'all come stay here, if you're not at the front, you're going to do some walking, honey. So all that heels and shit every day.
Yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. Unless you admit this all your life, all right. But my fears. And that's the beat. Y'all get to I'm feeling good. And I took some more shots, so I'm definitely trying. And I don't think I'm wearing my hair up like this. It's just sexy for right now on how I'm feeling. But I'm pretty sure when I leave, I'm gonna drop it down like me. I'm finna get up off this camera, y'all. I might be back with y'all tomorrow because I'm definitely gonna be lit. I haven't been lit. I got here yesterday and I haven't got fucked up since I've been here, but today is going to be most likely the day. Yeah. I'm walking up the Sports Lounge. This is where you can get food with after hours. They only feed you 3 times a day. The last time is from 6 to 9. So when you hungry after that, if you one of the people like me, you get hungry after you drink, you gotta come to the sports bar. Some and cheese. They got turkey and sandwich, tuna sandwich, cheese sandwich. They got burgers over here, hot dogs, and I don't know. I'm gonna grab a couple of these. Okay, so I think I'm going to grab me. The turkey is pretty good, so I'm gonna grab a turkey sandwich. I'm gonna grab 2 turkey sandwiches. I got dressed for the morning. I have on my little boho earrings, some glasses from Shein, Amazon dress, my clear favorite sandals, and then I'm wearing my little type of boho bag. Babe, come show me your outfit of the day. Come show the vlog what you're wearing today.
Two-piece,
I ain't
too small.
What is? With his Yeezy slide.
Austin, you're not invited.
Hat, yeah. All right, so this is the look of the morning. Okay, so I just came to show y'all another look. Sis is looking too good. I know. But, oh yeah, I forgot to mention to y'all, not all these buildings here have elevators, so and you will be doing the walking. You will be doing tons of walking. So they do have wheelchairs. You get fucked up and you can't make it to your room. But if you do not have an elevator, you gonna have to walk up them stairs. And our little walk is a walk. But so try to make sure when you book in your room too that you find a room that has the elevators, because yeah, that definitely helps. Okay, y'all, so this is what I got. This is what is it called, beef stew type of stuff. And I got some chicken. This chicken was so good. Got some fried eggs and some potatoes, and I just got a hash brown. I just put a slice of cheese on top of there because I like cheese. And baby got an omelet, hash brown bacon, and pancakes. And I ordered a mimosa. I have got dressed. I got on my crochet little top and bottoms with my little skirt. My seashells on there. I got some sheets in this outfit. Everything is from Shein. Got the little ankle bracelet to match. And these cute little slippers. So look for today. I'm about to head to the pool. I'm ready. Hey, you're making money. Don't give me another drink though, because I swallowed that mimosa down. Don't give me another drink. Yes, sir. It's beautiful out here.
And it's just one of the pools. One of the pools.
I know y'all can barely hear me, but we're at Pepe's jerk chicken spot. Let me grab some of this stuff. Okay, so at Pepe's, I got sausage, some greens, your jerk sausage, and then chicken is over there on the grill. I'm trying to hold my plate and record, so I can't really show y'all too much, but yeah. So we've got some chicken. You can choose your little sauce, like sweet sauce, which is barbecue, or like some hot type of sauce. And like a little pasta I got right here, a little tuna pasta. Chicken, some greens, and some rice.
Another one. Thank you.
Yeah, horrible. Okay, I'm fucked up.
You fucked up? Bitch, fuck you. Don't record me.
I'm mad. Happy birthday to me!
Yeah, so public service announcement. And excuse the noise in the background. The kids in the background. Yeah, we was super, super lit out there. Let me tell y'all how your big sis took a big loss. So, as y'all can see, we was drinking, we was vibing, y'all know it's unlimited drink, so, you know, they weren't as strong, I felt like, you know, at first, like, you know, so we're taking rounds and rounds and rounds, and we're meeting new people, and they're getting us rounds, and then we're getting them rounds, and it was just going back and forth, like, you know, so, girl, after that clip, with Jasmine laying down, girl, I tried to go get my other friend out of the pool. And why did I get out of the pool, go get my purse from the, where our area was at, walk straight into the pool with my purse on and did not even know I had my purse on. So it's fun.
Okay, guys, this is your big sis Jew's friend, Jazz. Let me see if I can do a little vlogging for her. We are at the marina. We're about to go get on a party boat, do a little snorkeling. Here you go, you big sis. Hey, Jew. All right, y'all, we will be back.
Everybody say positive.
Positive.
Energy.
Energy.
Look at somebody, give them a high five, and then we can do it.
We can do it.
We can do it.
We can do it.
Orlando and myself are going to be your guide of the waterfall. 960 feet, that's the length of the waterfall. We're going to make a big group. We're going to be making a human chain for the beginning of the hike. That's where it's going to stay dangerous. Rocks, slippery, sharp, and also the water.
Work.
Come on, guys. I want to feed you. Team?
Work.
Everybody, hands up. Hands up. When I say party group, you're going to raise a whoop. You say, yeah, yeah. Party group.
Yeah, yeah.
You can do better. I want to feed you right here.
Party group. Yeah, yeah.
This time louder, faster. Party group.
Yeah, yeah.
Party group.
Yeah, yeah.
Party group.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, stretch your arms up.
Come on, brother.
You're recording? I'm gonna give you a
Montego.